So, Kristallnacht, Nazis started to attack Jewish property, synagogues, stores, every place with mezuzah, they burn. They came to a street in Belgium of the chocolate and sugar and tea, coffee, you know. There's a lot of stores like that, of Jews, kosher stores. They burn everything. There was one father and son that owned a store there. Of course, nobody goes, the Jews are hiding in the rooms. The next day, the father said to the son, let's go and see if anything is left from our store. They walked in the street on the block. Everything is burned. Ashes everywhere and smoke. When they got to their store in the middle of the block, nobody touched it. Nobody touched it. The only store, three blocks, every store is burned. The only store that nobody touched is their stores. He said to his father, Ma, how can it be?
A miracle?
A miracle has to have an explanation, no? They open up the store. Everything is in place. Their son said to his father, Abba, we're gonna be very rich now. No more competition. Let's triple the prices. Sugar, chocolate, candy, you know those stores. His father looked at him and said, shame on you. This is the education I gave you. You have a Jewish heart. You are a religious man. People lost everything they have. People are depressed. People are broken. People have no future. And they want to charge them three times more for sugar and salt and for tea. That's a kosher person. Everyone is suffering. Have mercy. But you're tripling the prices now. But et hakol yavi Hashem b'mishpat. Everyone in the end will get what they deserve. Every one of us. None of us is exempt. None of us.